going into more specifically, at what age does perimenopause begin?
On average, it tends to happen in the late 40s, but it can happen anywhere from the early 40s up to your 50s. There are certain conditions where it can happen earlier in your 30s, but that's rare. And I think in perimenopause, in the 40s, it occurs in around the same time as when we start to have presbyopia, so difficulty reading without glasses, and that's it goes hand in hand.